Here we have to calculate the electric flux through the